An anonymous source claims a Madison County man admitted to killing and disposing of the body of a woman on an Ennis ranch last summer. According to Madison County Prosecutor Stanley Gordon, Bardini was arrested earlier this month after an informant told law enforcement that Bernardini told him he killed his girlfriend, Michelle Sorrows, in his apartment and then buried her body on the Braxton Jumping Horse Ranch. Investigators found evidence of a cleanup and blood spatter in the apartment. Bernardini is being held on Gallatin County on a charge of tampering with evidence. He denies any involvement in Sorrows' disappearance, but her body has still not been found. In Helena, the